I thank you for reminding us all of the dangers of the pitfalls of preconceptions. It's the first time I've ever heard of the American Revolution as a civil war, and I can see why, and I thank you for that. It's a reminder also of the wealth of it. You do it very well, the wealth of America that came out of the rapid reintegration of those loyalists, so I compliment you.